massive attack on a Shiite Muslim cultural center in Kabul. Officials in Afghanistan say a number of suicide attackers set off explosions, then stormed inside, where many people had gathered for an event. Alabama officials are scheduled to meet Thursday to certify Democrat Doug Jones as the winner of that state's U.S. Senate special election. However, Republican Roy Moore filed a lawsuit Wednesday night to stop them, claiming there were voting irregularities, but Alabama's Secretary of State says he's found no evidence of voter fraud. The Troy, New York police chief says he believes the killing of four people wasn't a random act. The bodies of a mother, her two children, and another woman were found in a home Tuesday. And the National Weather Service forecasts the extreme cold temperatures in the northern U.S. to stretch into the new year. Erie, Pennsylvania is still digging out for more than 65 inches of snow that fell in only a few days. Matt Small, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.